Are we slowly going to enter the psychedelic part of the show? It's kind of inevitable. This song, I've told this story 100 times, but this song comes attached to a little story. I was doing a long tour around South Africa from Durban down through to Knysna and back to the Karoo, a whole bunch of different dates. And wanted to end the tour in a strange, weird little town, which South Africa seems to be full of. And I found a town on the map called Smithfield, which is in the Free State. Is anyone from Smithfield? Just have to be very tactful when I tell this story. No, it's a weird place. We were looking for something exactly like that. Anyway, and we went down to the local restaurant, which was the only restaurant in town, and the restaurant doubled up as a UFO research center. Classic Smithfield. Anyway, so I decided to write a little Martian folk song. Why not?